three numbers, please. Two draws, two draws. I say, why do you pick that moment to wait for the battle response, which is in general for all of them? I mean, I can't do this. Destroy. No. When your opponent has to make some monster. Okay, it doesn't destroy. So. I mean, let's just use this first. I can summon this, activate effect. He negates it with something. Talents to draw two. He's gonna negate him. Carrot. And then. So these two get taken care of. And then he still has a red. Yeah, I feel like I need one more card in my hand, so. He can't ult the game. The battle. Like, how bigger can a board get? Also, this protects stuff from the game's part. That's one more thing I have to worry about. Phase 2? This is a Sprite Runick. There's no Fur Hire, there's no Evil Twin. I still feel like I could do it. And a cap, so. I guess I should have played. Even though, like, I wasn't gonna, like, get anywhere. That helps, though. That unironically helps. Yeah, because I don't think they can be nice. You have to say it. Do that to draw to need to get it served. Normal, I don't have enough. Okay. Actually, that doesn't really matter. Doesn't work because it's gonna bounce back. Oh, summon itself. I just do that play then? Sure. It's, you know how bad Apple was on going up against Runick? Well, keeping that, honestly, I'll put back the structure. So here's why, right? So So this is a death card. It'll stay in your hand regardless. If I put back Ipira, you still have Destruction into Jet. Oh, wait. But I don't care about that. Because I can just... So if he uses Destruction to pop, he doesn't have these two anymore. So it has to be Ipira. It has to be Ipira. And it puts him on top deck another two. Because now, if I take this away, this has to be used to bring out Hugin. And I can just banish that. Or bounce it with DDL. And then... Yeah. So I put back Ipira. So Droll, Jet, and Destruction. I mean, honestly, truly, I could. Hold on. Because I could banish those two. Yeah, I think I got it. So I can go bear effect, get rid of these two for that. That will come back, and then I can just go for, doesn't really matter, because like I already have it. I already have this. So, but do I just keep it simple? Nah, I think Harold was pretty good. And then I know I'm doing this, and I know I'm banishing it. Yeah, this works. Really good. Yeah, so it's Jet, Destruction, and Droll. Oh yes, Capsule, Jet, Roll, and Destruction. Yeah, that's what. Yeah. Okay. Okay. I really almost messed that up. Again, it sucks because, like, this has to be just Apple or Evil. Or, no, it's not. I know, man. I'm just gonna make a DDL SP. And if I lose to Destruction, I lose to Destruction. Oh, wait, no, I don't have enough for that. This is the wrong combo. It's the wrong combo! Is it? Nah, because I don't want to lose these two. So yeah, I'll just do that. Nib here? I think I just run the risk of losing to Destruction. Yeah. Just run the risk of losing to Destruction. I feel like I've gotten the bulk out of being greedy. Really? Yo, you didn't nib me. Why didn't he nib me? Well, that is top deck. I have to know. I have to know. Wait, cause why was that his play? I mean, to be fair, I had talents. And he probably didn't want to play into talents because that's how we lost game two. But really? Really? Yeah, so you actually just got punished so hard because you didn't nib or ash me like at all. if he was to Ash Kit, I would have had to have drawn two and hope I just draw another tri card. Yeah, it had to be a tri card. It couldn't be Sparrow. Because I already normal summoned. Wow. That was on him. Yeah, that's on him.